We've succeeded where that withered root dosha failed, comrade. Here, I will open a portal for us to return. Take the crystal and the tome. Give them to Merrick, and he can begin learning what it will take to forge the weapon. I have something I must attend to, comrade. The knowledge we have gained here has flooded my mind. I must mine the river's course. I'm sure we'll speak again soon.
Wait for her to leave. I mustn't speak with you.
Good to see you again, comrade. You recall our encounter.
Speak with me.
Good to see you again, comrade.
I have only a moment to talk. You're in danger. Danger I can't fully comprehend. Not even in death. Someone close to you has plans. Plans for both of us. Plans to betray you. I am anchored, contained, pulled away. Beware, comrade.
Welcome back from the depths, comrade. Guildmaster Sees All Colors told me you'd have something for me. Thank you. I'll begin my research straight away. You'll be the first we contact once I know the details. In the meantime, Sees All Colors sends her regrets she couldn't stay. She said she had an urgent matter to attend to.
You're starting to make quite a name for yourself, you know. Just be sure not to be too noticeable. Aleph is worried that the brave mouse will get eaten by the hungry cat.
Thank you. One moment. I'm trying to concentrate. I hope you're not here to attack me. If I die before I stabilize this portal, you'll be trapped here. Since killing me is off the table, I could use some help. My father, Rulantaril, is missing. He disappeared from his workshop in Davin's Watch. I think his disappearance has some connection to this place. I want to know what, and then find him if I can. He was there one day and gone the next. His notes call this place Crow's Wood. It's the only clue I have. I thought I saw an old house up the trail. Could you take a look? I need to stabilize this portal. I must concentrate. The portal will close. Excuse me. We're in a pocket of oblivion. Everything you see is crafted from illusion and metaphor. Even the grass beneath your feet is just a memory of grass. Your mind is struggling to make sense of the chaos around us. Technically, the Crow's Wood is part of Evergloam, one of the realms of Oblivion. It is the realm of perpetual twilight, ruled by the Daedric Prince Nocturnal. I've spent most of my life studying Oblivion and the various methods of fighting Daedric threats. The Tribunal is wary of Daedra, and with good reason. Nothing good ever comes from Oblivion. Perhaps I didn't think it through. I was hoping it would prevent random passers-by from entering the portal. I suppose I should have disguised it as something less intriguing. Well, live and learn. Since you're here, I could use some assistance. We're in a pocket of oblivion. Everything you see is crafted from...
long last, Crowswood shall be mine.
Hey.